We're kind of like family at this point.
Yeah, man. We're born family.
It's super weird.
This is electrical engineering family.
How is the contact with other students?
The contact with the other student is perfect. I really enjoy being part of projects, and I really like it when we have like a team with four or five people doing a project together. We also study together, so after classes when exams are coming and you have like a really tough week or something, then we all come together and we study.
We're kind of like family at this point.
Yeah, man. We're born family.
It's super weird.
This is electrical engineering family.
Three girls in a class full of guys.
It's pretty much good. We're the dudes.
Yeah, we're not sometimes really. We're dudes, true. Yeah.
But they respect us. All our classmates respect us. And
it's so much fun.
We're sort of in it together. Like, we have projects that are separate, but we kind of meet up and we work together, and then we produce something separately. But we work on it together.
Everybody is oriented for good relationships within the teams for projects. And in this way, you just develop your communicational skills. Local communities are being created, so more local people can meet each other and they can organize events that anybody can join. So I think that's a good start.
And since like we came here, no one knows like other people because we came from
other countries.
Yeah. Yes. Yeah. So we became family because we don't have anyone else. Yeah. We just like became
love
close.
Each other.
Exactly.
We became best friends.
Yes.